If you've been watching cable news programs lately, you may have noticed the disappearance of a certain breed of gas, specifically Republican senators who are up for re-election. It's not that we haven't tried to find them. In fact, we know who they are. They have names like Coleman and Sununu. But interview invitations that we provide almost daily to these senators are now routinely turned down. The answer appears to be Iraq. These lawmakers have voted to keep the war going, but when it comes to explaining their votes on programs like this one, well, forget about it. I mean, is there a vulnerability, though, for senators like Coleman and Sununu and the rest who are up for re-election, who have taken these sort of votes, and they've come out with public statements and press releases, but when it comes to brass tacks, they have voted keep the war going indefinitely.